This is Jazz. This is Jazz, radio's only live talent presentation of authentic improvised New Orleans jazz. The writer and narrator is Rudi Blesh, famous jazz critic and author of the recent book, Shining Trumpets, A Colorful History of This American Music. Each week at this time, he and his great jazz men bring you a solid half hour of this superb improvised jazz and scenes from its history. So here is Rudi Blesh.
And here we are, all set and ready to go on the 20th session of This is Jazz. Way back there in New Orleans, when the early street bands first syncopated the military march tunes into ragtime jazz, one of the most remarkable musical transformations in history took place. Unlike the present-day jazzing of the classics, this was a basic creation and one that resulted in a completely new kind of music, that is, jazz as we know it. So we open today with one of the earliest and the best-loved of the New Orleans street marches, Panama Rags.